I'm trying to figure out why I'm getting this screen abnormality. It's quite perplexing indeed. 4K 60Hz 12-bit at 444 is available on the LG C9. Out of the box, the Club3d CAC-1085 has options for 100Hz and 120Hz 8-bit and 10-bit limited color at 422. If we drop the refresh rate down to 96Hz, there should be enough bandwidth for 10-bit 444. The problem is only a section of the screen is shown when activated. A.